हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर अमेजिंग फैंटास्टिक सुपर नेचुरल ट्यूटोरियल। सो टुडे वी गोना लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू जस्ट फिक्स द लैग ऑफ प्रीमियम प्रो। अ फ्यू डेज बैक आई वाज एक्सपीरियंसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ लैग इन माय प्रीमियर प्रो बिकॉज ऑफ सम 4K फुटेजेस दैट आई वाज बीन एडिटिंग। इट वाज रियली इरिटेटिंग फॉर मी बिकॉज आई डोंट लाइक दैट लैग बिकॉज इट जस्ट होल्ड्स अप। Okay, so first of all, you have to go to the bottom and start the application that you want to run. Like if you want to go with a Chrome or VLC or any other software, it is applicable for any other software. You can use it with anything. So I'm going to Premiere Pro. Just click here and it's starting. Now what we're going to do, just right click here, go to the task manager and you can see three applications are in process. Okay, so first is the Premiere Pro, then OBS Studio in which I am recording the screen, and then is the task manager. Okay, so you have to do nothing with that. You go to details. Here you can see there are three Adobe processes that are running currently. So what you have to do is going to right click here, set priority, do it to high or real time. Okay, I'm gonna do it with that also, high. Okay, and now this one, set the priority to high. Okay, now when we have done this, the basically what Windows will do, it will make sure that these processes are running smoothly. This is the trick, and you can just edit faster in Premiere Pro, and this is applicable for also the Photoshop. You can do with the Photoshop, After Effects, animation, anything. So that's it for today, and I hope this tutorial helped you. Do comment in the section how it helped you. So make sure to subscribe, like, share, all that, and follow me on Instagram if you like. That's it for today, guys. Peace out.